Yo, what's good, y'all, man? It's your boy David B. I'm back at it again with another reaction video, man. We got Slow Tie, I'm guessing, and Glorious featuring Skepta, man. We finna get into this reaction video, man. Y'all gonna leave a like, subscribe if you're new, turn on post notifications. Help the channel grow. Appreciate the love and support, everybody that's rocking, man. We going crazy. We're at 10K. Follow me on IG and Twitter. Links are in the description, man. Without further ado, we finna get into this video, man.
Face value and that. Don't know about the tax bracket. Don't know that I'm teabagging your favorite mug.
That man is saying, like, yo, y'all judging me, but y'all don't know how much money I'm making, bro. Like,
Don't
that's
know
tough.
about the tax bracket. Don't know that I'm teabagging your favorite mug. They say gang shit. I ain't about that gang shit. I'm a solo. Gang shit. I'm a solo. Flown wolf. Eating up that gang shit. Gang shit. The death of the gang. So you're dead and buried. See?
Bro, look crazy.
Doing up grease. Way too deep. At least I'm five. Can't kiss my feet. What do you do with your grease? Right now I'm breezing. Train spotting. I got babies on my ceiling. I'm steady.
Did he say I got babies on my ceiling? So
I got babies on my ceiling. I'm steady plotting now, I'm coughing cause I'm eating. Remember when they wouldn't let me in? Now that wage is just a day's per diem. Way too sweet. From the fire rose of Phoenix, where's the fire weed?
Broke a slick get out of that though, man. All he gotta do is wiggle his head and then his head free. But this man, eye watering and shit, man. Let this man blink.
It was getting mean. Now I'm feeling hush to the last one, of course. You're a tourist, only broke with the purest. It's been sure, man.
Inglorious boss.
I'm trying to get the theme of this video, bro. What you know about Splash? Tough.
Heard man talk about Drip Root Boy. What you know about Splash? What a beautiful murder. With a samurai sword, I slaughter. What you mean? What you know about holy water? I stood at the altar. Fuck a tap. I do a whole sheet to myself. By myself. Now these big goblins just looking much smaller.
Slow Tie verse. His shit was like a movie, bro.
I do a whole sheet to myself. By myself. Now these big goblins just looking much smaller. Yeah.
Bro, look crazy.
My laptop and my bank card. I'm directing movies like Gaspar. I drive the rave like it's NASCAR.
I'm directing movies.
And my bank card. I'm directing movies like Gaspar.
Directing movies like Gaspar. I don't know who that is, but that's a movie director, clearly.
My laptop and my bank card. I'm directing movies like Gaspar. I drive the rave like it's NASCAR. I love the look on their faces when they look in the window.
My boy said I drive the rave like a NASCAR. NASCAR,
like
that's tough.
I drive the rave like it's NASCAR. I love the look on their faces when they look in the whip and it's a black star. That's for all the jokes about the jam jar.
Tough.
You talk about SK level, that's top four. Will I ever come down? I'm not sure. In the bag, I got lots more. She said that I should take my shades off. I was like, what for? Which boy got accounts off? Sure, everybody come in and close the door.
Inglorious bastard. See, I'm trying to get the plot of that, bro. Like, I don't know. This.
Close the door.
It might not even. See, me, I probably don't understand it because it might be some in the United Kingdom and in the UK, bro. I don't know. Bro. See, I'm trying to get the plot out of this.
Everybody come in and close the door.
Great Britain.
Phenomenal.
Inglorious, man. Simple, bro. This the end of the reacts video. Go ahead and leave a like, subscribe if you're new, turn on post notifications, help channel grow. Appreciate the love and support, everybody that's rocking, man. This is the first reaction I did to Slow Tie. I don't react to the Skepta before, man. As simple as that. Y'all already know. Y'all done seen. But yeah, it's actually dope how like Skepta produces on beats and all that shit too, bro. Like, y'all had told me he produces on beats. So I was like, man, shit, that's dope. Shit. Ain't nothing out of the ordinary or nothing though, but shit, at least he don't have to pay for no beats. He can make the shit himself. Simple. And rap over that shit and make hella money, bro. Like, all the money come to him. Simple as that. Unless he signed. I don't know if he signed or nothing, but hey, all that money his, bro. Simple as that. But yeah, this is the reaction with him, man. Y'all go ahead and follow me on IG and Twitter. Links on the description, man. Roll to 10K. Y'all already know, man. Subscribe, turn on post notifications, all that good stuff, man. It's your boy, David B. And I'm out.